in some instances, there are certain charges. You would be eligible for a limited work permit for the Department of Driver Services. A better option, however, would be to contact an attorney when you're facing a license suspension. We can typically negotiate an outcome in your case, which would avoid your license being suspended in the first place.